You have to turn that off for a second.
Why?